Hi guys, my name is Sadie. I'm an international student living in Iowa. I do things for the first time that I consider American, and today I'm doing something a little crazy, something that I would never imagine to do in Nepal. So today I'm going to shoot a gun. I'm a little scared, but we'll see how it goes. I'm currently like calling Lyft because that's another struggle of international student, not having a car. So let's go. So right now we are at the Tri-State Outdoors Firearms Archery Sales and Service, and this is where I'm gonna shoot a gun. I'm really nervous, not gonna lie. I don't know how it's gonna feel. I think I'm gonna have a lot of power within myself, and that's really scary to me. But hopefully it turns out good, so let's go. We're in the Tri-State, so I'm gonna meet with Steve, which we had a conversation. Hi, Steve, nice to meet you.
Namaste.
Namaste, that's so crazy that you know that. Oh, I love that. So tell me a little bit about this place and what are we doing today?
So Tri-State Outdoors is an archery and gun shop. We do hunting. I manage the firearm side of it, semi-retired. I work a couple days a week. But we also have an indoor range, and we are gonna go to the indoor range and we're gonna teach you how to shoot.
How nervous should I be out of 10?
You should not be nervous at all. We'll make sure you have eye protection and hearing protection. Mm-hmm. We'll go through all the safety stuff with you. And we'll get you going. I'm also a firearms instructor, and I'm a range safety officer. So
that's awesome. So I'm all in his hands, and I feel safe because he's a professional. So let's go.
In Iowa, to be in possession of a handgun, you have to be 21. Mm-hmm. If I'm with you, that goes away. So I pulled the slide back. Mm-hmm. You can see there's no bullet in there, right?
Whoa.
So the backstop on this range is rubberized pellets, okay? Mm-hmm. So it absorbs a bullet.
Put my glasses on. And then I'm gonna put my earmuffs on.
Now I'm gonna give you fair warning. When these guys shoot, they're shooting bigger guns. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be loud, and you're probably gonna jump.
Okay.
So does that feel like it's got a good seal?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you do too? Okay. 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 Good. I told you.
Sorry, I wasn't expecting.
And he's got a big gun, so it's gonna get worse.
Oh my God. Okay. Okay.
So I'm gonna put this magazine in, like that. Okay, this gun is loaded.
Yeah.
The safety is on.
On, yeah.
Okay, you're gonna take your grip. This finger comes down.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That finger goes there.
Yeah.
Okay, gonna get your sight picture. You have it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna take the safety off. Slowly squeeze a trigger. You got the target. You did?
Okay.
But now you're right in there. I don't know what happened that time.
Oh, I can see it. Okay.
I was like shaking. I was nervous that I don't do anything wrong.
Do you want to go out?
Let's go out. Ooh, I did pretty good on one of them.
1, 2, 7. Yeah. So three shots you missed completely, but you got a couple right. Yeah. You want to take that with you?
Yes.
Yeah.
Look at that one. That's the proudest one ever. We're gonna say that I just shot this much and nothing else. Okay. I mean, that's what I realized today was like because I'm not a big supporter, but like doing that, I realized like as long as I'm doing it safely, right, it doesn't hurt anybody, and it's one kind of sport that everybody else does. There's archery sort of thing.
Right.
So I hope people don't make it evil, but like having you like just teaching me, and if somebody goes through all that, I think it's a good learning process. You're so much aware, and also like making me aware of that, like that's so cool. Like it's nice. Yeah. Like, I'm still like in a shock a little because, you know, like something that I've never imagined. I'm like doing it today. So,
you thought that gun was heavy.
Yes.
That's empty, right? There's no bullets in there.
Yeah. Those are the ones that show in the movie. Like, they go like, these are heavy. I wasn't expecting that. But they always go like, like that.
So that one is a 44 Magnum. So that would, that was makes a lot of noise and kicks.
Wow.
You, so what like, you shot was a 22.
Oh, okay. Wow. I don't know. Movies be lying to us. Like, you know, like the reason I wanted to shoot a gun is big influence on American movies because they're like, okay, you got to try once. It's in America and stuff. And they show it, it's so easy, but no, like my arms are sore right now and I haven't even done much. Like, it's not really heavy. Like, I could hit with it. I don't even have to like hit like with the gun bullet. It's just like that and,
the
and then they will be done. That's crazy. Wow, these are heavy. Wow, what an experience. As I was hitting those bullets, all I could think about was, man, I hope I don't like this. And I didn't. My body was completely rejecting it. I loved the part that I was able to enjoy and experience for the first time, but I know that it's not for me. And I hope that whoever is using these guns or wants to do hunting and stuff are very carefully done and nobody misuses the power. Thank you for watching.
I told you.